I think style is basically everything. You're just given a wave, you know, and nobody tells you how you have to ride it or anything, you know, and you just do, it's like self-expression, you just go out and you do what you want. And I think that's where style comes in, that's how you're expressing yourself, you know. Yeah, G-Land was really good this year. Actually, I think it was better than last year. There was a couple days that were really, really fun waves, you know, and it was great because free surfing, it was a little crowded, but you could catch waves, you know, it wasn't bad at all. But during the heats, you know, just sitting out there with priority, you know, just knowing that you can catch any wave that comes in, it's pretty cool. And then when the contest finished too, the waves dropped a little bit, but still it was just really perfect and really fun. Kwani was there, and Shane and Ross, and we all just kind of hung out and just surfed a ton and just kicked back for like four days, you know. Those are the times that, you know, that I remember the most. You're 18, wanna be a man. Your granddaddy's in the Ku Klux Klan.